such a neat thing for all the community just to break down walls and come together, celebrating Christmas and thinking of Christ.
This time of year, the ornaments are hung and presents are shared.
All right, guys, thanks so much. Here are your hats.
But in the midst of the holiday busyness, a community in Utah is gathering to commemorate the reason for the season. In an audience-packed auditorium, parishioners from several denominations are sharing the Christmas story in their own language and culture.
Christmas is so important because it's the one time of year where we can all focus on Jesus Christ, what he did, and what he's done to teach us how to be good to one another.
Come on, join us in singing.
Se ha unido la ciudad, se han unido las iglesias, se ha unido la comunidad, y juntos hemos logrado que lo que todos estamos viviendo se logró por la unidad.
I loved it. We went to last year, so this is our second year coming, and it's so fun to get everybody together and just see all the different types of singing and dancing and stuff like that. It's just a fun way to celebrate Christmas.
The Community Christmas Celebration is an interfaith event organized by My Hometown. It's a community improvement group led by several denominations and sponsored by The Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints.
It builds communities because faith is the heart of the community.
When we first started 3 or 4 years ago, it was hard to get a few people to come, but now on a good day we'll have 500 or 600 volunteers, 100 neighbors coming out, helping each other, knowing each other, and working together, and it's just changing the community.
And while the holidays will soon pass, for this community, the spirit of Christmas carries on through their volunteer efforts.
You just have people that believe in God, that believe in Christ, and that are willing to act to lift and help other people in his name. And that's what we saw tonight.